Hello and welcome to the Alux channel. Yeah guys, I hope you are having a wonderful time. Today I want to show you a knife made by Swiss Bianco, probably one of the rarest knives they ever have made. It's called the Carver SW Electrician and it has a very special color and also a unique tool set. So if you want to have a look at it, stay tuned. Well, as we all know, the packaging of Swiss Bianco knives is nothing special. But once you have opened the box, this is where things start to get interesting. This is the Carver SW Electrician made by Swiss Bianco in 2015, in June to be exact. And one of the most interesting things about this knife is the color. It's called Coyote Brown and it has only been used for 700 knives worldwide. And all those knives have been issued by Swiss Bianco in 2015 and 100 of those knives are Carver SW Electricians. So this knife also only exists in this color, so this is a very unique combination of tools and color. So before we get to the tools of this knife, let's have a quick look at the colors and compare them. Here you see the Carver on the very left side of the screen with its very special Coyote Brown color. Right next to it there is the 2019 Pioneer Limited Edition in Champagne Gold. The famous Pharma Copper issued by Cutlery Shop. And finally two more Swiss Bianco knives, first the Pharma in Chocolate Brown and then the Castaway in this beautiful gold. But there is much more to this knife than just a beautiful color. This knife has two large blades. One blade is the standard main blade, which is to be found in all 93mm knives. And the other one is a serrated blade, which is quite rare on Victorinox Swiss Army knives. As you would expect from this knife, you also find the electrician's blade. This cover also has a wood saw and a reamer and it also comes with a keyring. In 2015 the Carver SW Electrician was sold for $100. But nowadays I think you have to consider yourself very lucky if you get it for less than $400. The Swiss Bianco newsletter from 2015 where they promoted this knife is still online. I'm gonna put the link into the description of this video so that you can check it out yourself. For me, this knife is an extraordinary addition to my collection and I'm more than happy to own it. But now let's rate this knife based on our four criteria and give it a chipmunk score. The fact that this knife only has been produced 100 times and that this knife only exists in this color speaks for itself. 9 out of 10 points for rarity. Coyote Brown has only been used for 700 knives, that's why we award 10 out of 10 points for color. The standard grey-silver box from Victorinox doesn't deserve any more than 1 out of 10 points for presentation. The tool selection with the large serrated blade is very unique. We award 9 out of 10 points. At the end, the Swiss Bianco Carver SW Electrician in Coyote Brown scores an excellent 29 out of 40 points. So once again, thank you very much for joining me here on this channel. I hope you found it reasonably interesting. I enjoyed it a lot to show you this knife. Have a good time and see you next time. Bye bye.